and today I'm going to make a DIY bookmark. So now let's begin.